Sweet.
Really, I'm really wondering if the 2 point, I don't know, like 2.6 speed difference gonna make any kind of difference on this track. Cause there ain't enough room to even go fast on this track.
No, I know. There's a big difference in the speed, but I can't remember what the setup is on mine. I'm not entirely sure, but I will try my best. I think it's honestly set up for racing, but I will try my best. Never know, it might work.
I think Mod set up for, what's that track called? The really big one. Burns Alps.
Nürburgring.
Killer.
Oh fuck, way too fast. I'm behind you.
Saved it, you got it. I can literally like try doing wheel spins 100 miles per hour in this car. Got to at least. Oh, the malfunction right now.
Oh, goodness.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good. Riding third gear the whole time, and it's like it will shoot from 2,000 to 8,000 RPM like it was nothing.
That's why I've kind of done lower tire pressure in this, so it does have a little bit of grip. But I mean, it's nothing major, but it's so well balanced, this car, the way I've got it, so. As you can on this bend.
Too wide. I was thinking go big or go home, and I went home. I lose like all my speed momentum.
That's why I bank third and fourth gear. It's...
I'm doing the same. I'm thinking third and fourth. They're like, they go kick up and like try to spin out, so I let off the throttle and like it does even out.
Fourth gear. She's hanging and banging. Last lap, all out, mate.
Alright. I did it again. I got excited.
You've got to get back in front, man. Oh! Oh, this is it.
Re-enter right behind you. Nope. Sorry. I gotta do some testing. A lot of it, actually. What if you like small engine? I think I put a V10 in this thing.
Nice.
I didn't like those as much as the last cars. So let's get a new set.
Yeah.
The mileage is too difficult to control.